Item 11, the business and oversight committee work programme. What we're going to do, we're going to set up a subcommittee to look at how we can best really break down the barriers for bringing entrepreneurs, for bringing people into the borough who are going to create wealth, spend money. So I want to set up a subcommittee to look at how best we can look at licensing. So licensing isn't a barrier. If somebody wants to come and set up a pop-up restaurant, and planning and how best we can serve the officers, particularly Alan, who's sitting to my left here, to make his job easier, because we're desperate to bring revenue in. So we need a subcommittee, and I'm a great believer in small committees. Task and finish. Didn't I say that? No, sorry. But it's task and finish. And I'm a great believer in small committees. So if I can see a show of hands for anybody who's interested. I would suggest, because of Chris's area of expertise, that she chairs this task and finish committee. So have we got the names, Mike?
Good.
Thank you. Okay, so are we okay with that then? We're agreed,
yes,
on that?
Agreed.
Thank you. Any other urgent business which we've covered, there's nothing exempt. So I'd like to thank everybody for attending tonight. I think we've done a lot of good things here. And seeing as it's this committee's last meeting before Christmas, where I wish you all a happy and peaceful Christmas.
Thank you.
And a prosperous, happy new year.
Thank you.